What's up, guys? Welcome to Tribro Fishing. I'm here in Staten Island on the underneath the Verrazano Bridge. I'm gonna go look for some tog. I heard there's a lot of tog here under the bridge, so I'm gonna give it a try. Thanks for Hobby World. I saw his channel, his video there. I'm gonna give it a try and let's go. Okay, guys, I arrived underneath the Verrazano Bridge. Whew. A little hike up here, but let's see where the fish is. I think it's over there where those rock columns are. Let's try this. Hey guys, first cast is in there. Current's moving pretty strong right now. It's raining, it's cold. Yeah, guys, they're here. They're biting right now. Three taps. I got a little small one here. They're biting here. The small one. Let's see what we got here. It's pretty far out. Baby. That's cool. A meter worth it coming here just for this little fish. Number one. Out on the rocks. It's a little small one though. I was kind of stuck, but let's see. A little small one, another small one. Wow, it's tiny. Little dude, I'm stuck in the rocks. Guys, it looks like they're in the middle over there, right at the rocks. I'm gonna try to target the middle towards a little towards me. That's where they are. So be careful, I got snagged already once. So. I'm gonna cast the far. Alright. Okay, that's the spot. Yup, it's been tapped. Right there. A little small one again. Okay, fish on. Got one little baby corn. Not sure he was here. Bite. One little guy. Okay. Oh. Hey guys, the sun finally came out about 4 o'clock. I caught about 10 fish, all small ones, but I'm gonna keep going until I run out of bait. So hey guys, the bite died down. I didn't get anything for like an hour. I'm about to bounce, so let's see. All right guys, I'm gonna call it a day. I didn't get any bites for like an hour and a half. It's 6 o'clock, it's getting dark. This is Staten Island Verrazano Bridge underneath, and I'm gonna try next time.